All right, I'll try to be mildly entertaining. I did see a photo of a dancer, and she was dreadfully thin and gorgeous, and oh my gosh, I'm like, when is it gonna stop? But of course it's always gonna be that way, and I guess I fail. I wouldn't have gotten the part. Gosh dang it, they're young and lovely, and what else can I say? But I hinder on jealousy's peak, don't I? Darn it. Darn. How come? How come? After all these years, I would still be jealous. Oh, that's the... She gets to do it again, you know. She gets her career. She gets to go for it. You know. Yeah. She gets that momentum, you know. So I can be jealous, I guess. So. Yeah. I don't want to be the old biddy, though. The old biddy that's just like... Oh, there are some that get bitter. They are the bitter jealousies at the young, and even try to stop their momentums, stop their glamorous careers. And you try to put their foot out there and trip them up along the way. Well, no, I'm not gonna be that ever. But yeah, I did. I actually felt that. You know, I saw her in the brochure, and there she is in her little ridiculous, it was like a Broadway production also, and I'm there getting like, I can't believe it. It just like started that movie of going in my brain, you know. I'm feeling jealous here, oh my gosh. It's ridiculous, but that's the way it goes. It's like, actually, I don't feel that very often. It's only when I find proficient or I see proficient dancers. I don't get jealous of opera singers, but proficient dancers that are just on the pinnacle of their career, they're in the height of it. I get dang it. Dang it, you know. It makes you just want to go back and be there again. Yeah, I just want to go back and be there again. Absolutely. But yeah, oddly not. I'm with the opera singers, I'm not on that. I don't have that. Oh, you know, I'm jealous of the woman on the what do you call it, the Star Search, or the jealous of the woman who's on the latest opera singer of Opera News. I'm not jealous of her. I'm enamored with them. That's different, but not jealous. Opera singers, opera singing women, I'm enamored with you. What can I say? You're just amazing. this is a strange dark, huh? It's dropping my cheek. But yeah, so that's it. That's it. It was weird to come in touch with that jealous streak. I have a jealous streak that I found. I guess it's healthy. I guess it's healthy because maybe that gives me a little momentum to exercise. But yeah, I found the jealous streak. Again. All right. Yeah, I don't know where, you know, find yours. Where does your jealous streak live? I don't know. Yeah. You know, it's good and healthy. There's a healthy competition. But after the competition is over, you know, it it's not healthy competition anymore. It just becomes a jealous streak. So, anyway, just something to deal with, you know, as the days creep on and the nights fall again. It's like, oh my gosh, is that another gray hair? Or it's just something else, you know. Fun thing to find is to go back and say, yes, I have a jealous streak available. Absolutely.